Dear Father, I pray today for the election of the United States. Lord, I first pray that you would protect us from those who are used by Satan to sow division and dysfunction in our country during this time. Your word declares in James 3:16 that where there is envy and selfish ambition, there you will find disorder in every evil practice. Lord, remove all envy and selfish ambition from our leadership. I ask that you would render the plots and schemes of those who wish to do us harm ineffective in the name of Jesus. I pray that the power of your right hand will uphold the democracy of America. I ask, Lord, that you would grant us mercy on the behalf of the righteous people of the nation, those who fear your name and follow your commandments. I pray that you would protect and guard the voters and officials on election day. I pray for your intervention that would strengthen the nation to operate in integrity. I pray that you would help us to accept your will if there is no change of leadership. And I pray for a smooth transition if there is a change of leadership. Lord, all in all, I pray that you will work these challenging times together for the good and for your glory. Help us not to lean on our own understanding during this time, but to acknowledge you to lead and guide this country to holiness, righteousness, and truth with a kingdom agenda. Lord, I plead your blood over this entire process, that your kingdom may come and that your will must be done on earth as it is in heaven. May your powerful name be glorified in all that happens. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen. Give thanks in all circumstances, for this is the will of God in Christ Jesus for you.